We're picking the best fortune teller in the city. Which one do you think it's gonna be?
I don't know any.
We'll see if he's right. Stay tuned.
Troy Green.
What passes for comedy?
That's horrible. I would never watch that show.
I like them, but it's a little gay if you ask me.
Dad?
It's my face!
Chippendales at a shop too. I'm supposed to starve to death because I'm a Chippendale?
No!
You prick yourself with a syringe that you find in a trash can. You gotta go to the doctor.
Tap dancing.
You beat your girlfriend.
I wouldn't look at it.
There's a couple questions for you.
Wow.
What kind of son would make his friends pole dance for his mother?
Woo! Woo! Woo!
How much do I get paid?
What connection are you trying to make?
Balls?
Driver!
Yeah, what?
Big Gosling, get the fuck out of here.
Rain. We're making it rain. Rain.
Trouble! What goes around, you better recognize, comes around.
I'm taking off my pants when it feels so right. I'm taking off my pants every
day. And it all comes down to this moment right here.
This means more than a friendship.
That's a nice pair of shoes.
There are no good writers on television nowadays.
We have a winner!
What the hell is this? Broken cup? What is this for?
You won.
I won?
Yeah.